Yes, you are right. This is a math problem situation. And here is the equation that, let's see, what the heck was it? Yeah, that a sine wave uses to, do its thing. It's very complex. I guess I have it backwards, but y x t a times sin w plus or t minus k x plus 0 with this line through it plus d. I don't really know what that means at all, but this is the problem that uses it to warp make the sin line work. So good job.